for the fucking boys.
Sponsors care package. Plenty of Red Bull for the boys.
Oh, snap.
Whee!
You're like, what the crap is going on?
Oh!
God, stop!
Oh my god, dude.
What's up, boys?
Oh my god.
How's it going?
Good.
I'm warming up, dude. My butthole is fucking hot.
What?
Let's get this fucking bread, boys! Yeah! Oh my god.
What are we thinking here?
I'm having a great time.
Yeah. I said it. First break of the day. Smoke break. Coors break. Oh gosh.
I thought that Devin put it in the fire pit, but then just like.
So.
Not even in the ice.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, let's breathe. I mean, even
what's
at this
the,
distance.
What's all the
yellow? Even at this distance, it's kind of warm.
Badass.
I think it's badass, dude. Dempsey would be proud.
Yeah.
It's just in the middle of the fucking.
What can I say?
Like, yeah, Devin, well done.
I thought that you put it in the fire pit.
Well done.
Awesome. Like,
oh no, I don't want to ruin the fire pit.
Was all this snow melted before you
started? No.
Dude, Ethan will take a picture of that on his camera too, I bet.
Oh gosh.
Maybe not.
Yeah. What's 18 plus 18?
Six volts of Sawzong power.
So sad. Well, boys, found a lot of our poison. Turns out they weren't licking it clean.
Holy
but
shit.
Saving some for later.
Like that sheep in that movie. What's that movie called, Aiden? Zootopia. I'm like the sheep.
Yeah, you are.
You know what I'm talking about? Decent, huh?
Definitely, definitely decent.
Bill Pike Jason.
What's this, bro?
The squatters.
supposed to do it tonight.
Are we picking up the cabinets today or tomorrow?
Look at that, guys. Amazon. Whoop, whoop. Yeah. Oh, God. Our mailbox. What the crap?
Mm-hmm. 3 a.m. here at the cabin. We've been going on since,
I think I woke up at 3 a.m. last night and started working, so tonight we're going to go for a 24-hour shift.
Yeah.
Tomboy's on his eighth beer of the hour.
Just been putting them down.
It's how you stay awake.
But it's the only way. It's a necessary evil. Yeah. One love, boys. Wish us luck.
Yep.
We're gonna need it.
Facts.
Oh, fuck. Now it's starting to really shape up here. Ain't perfect. That's for fucking sure. But we're getting there. Oh, man. Devin's sweeping up a fucking storm. Sorry, flipping storm. What the crap?
Don't want this to get demonetized.
Yeah. I'm deep bragging, one love.
Jason, tell us about your bibs, dude.
Yeah, give me the details. What's going on here?
Well, they're car art. And if you take a look in here, this is actually really crazy. If I could get this open. Well, first off, let's look at that. Let's embrace the car art.
Nice.
And then, wait, what even is this right here?
What the crap?
Wait, is this, is that car art? Wait, what's this on my head?
What the crap?
The big triple's going hard, dude. And XYZ for my belt.
Oh, dude, what the crap?
It's another sunny day in Berea.
That's right.
All I know is I need a cup.
Jankest thing I've ever done in my life.
So, do you want any bourbon?
Not right now. Yeah, sure, why not?
Nice. You want some, Devin?
Sure, yeah.
Damon or Liam, do you guys want some?
Damn, Liam.
Well done, Master Plumber Liam.
Thank you. You're busting out my PB. Well, let's turn the fucking water back on and see if it works.
No.
We're having like tacos. And, and there's like eight dudes there.
So Devin, like, this is A plus.
And then like he shows up and he's like, not that much. And like I was like definitely still hungry. Which I mean like $8 for like steak obviously is cheap, but like I just feel like
this. I feel like it should not have been that much.
Yeah. Since everything else with tacos is so fucking cheap.
Yeah.
We got here, Devin.
So I guess Sada is way too long.
Stay with the.